Check out these bald eagle hatchlings at the Chincoteague National Wildlife Refuge. Officials believe one eagle hatched overnight Friday, and the other one, they believe, overnight Saturday. The nest cam caught an adult helping them with some of their first meals. There is a third egg in this nest. Now we're still waiting to see when that one will hatch. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.